£200, I think, maybe about 50, 75. They're very stout.
Well, yeah, it's less about them breaking and more about what's their effective range.
Yeah, I mean, they'll not. I mean, it's a titanium ball bearing, so I don't think you'll ever. Theoretically, it's going to take a lot to do it.
Awesome. Zane, she sounds. It's cool to see all the. So many rooms have such a similar setup, and then you get the weird offset ones.
Thanks for asking. Yeah, we definitely we did purposeful. You know, it was not just pure luck. So cool. Josh will play something different. We're showing the Borsen 01s here, guys. This is the Silver Supreme Edition.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Appreciate it.
I just heard the M1 next door.
Okay, cool.
Impressive.
Yeah, thank you.